After right-click on any row of the bill of material windows, one of the options is Bill of Materials Batch Change. From this window, you can manipulate the BOM in batch for items and the BOM's produced items. In this sample, we are going to change our work orders using the item IRM01. From this one to IRM02, and the quantity from 1 to 2. When the process finishes, we get a message with a brief of the change.